Gonna play Last of Us 2. Guess I'll do Survivor later. I'll just do normal for the story first. Nope. Alright. Guess we're not starting on the boat. It's a loading screen, what's going on?
I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We finally found her. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. They would kill her.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
And then he murders everyone.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
Oh man.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
Nothing.
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And then he swore by
it. She believed you.
Man, still can't believe he did that.
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
I guess they're back in Jacksonville, I guess. Oh shoot, what happened here? So it is, yeah. It's Jacksonville. It's a useless barrier right here, what the hell? You just go around right here. I guess it's from the quarantine days. Wait, if I didn't press X, what would happen? The horse actually fall? Okay, okay. No gas.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. Alright. About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different.
Really, Tommy? I don't think so.
Take to the grave if I have to.
Huh. I'll see you later.
Ellie.
Hello. Ellie.
He's a savage starlight in this universe. Interesting.
Oh, Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he told me a joke and I thought about you. Oh shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I wanna show you something. Just give me 1 second.
I think I know where this is going already. The guitar and everything.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh. Mm-hmm.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Joel said you want to be a singer, right? So choose the chord, eh? What the hell is this? Touchpad to strum. What the hell? Can I do a wrong chord? This is pretty funny. Clap, 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 clap.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get.
And that didn't rock, too.
She's yours.
What's her name?
No. I don't know the first thing
about
this.
I promise that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Her name's Guitar.
Okay.
Yeehaw. He still didn't fix his watch? Oh my god.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
It's retarded.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
I remember Ellie had that joke book from the last game. I literally exhausted all the jokes. It was ridiculous. Then transition to her adult self, I'm guessing. Let's see. The Last of Us Part 2. Ominous sounds. Damn, that's loud. Yep. I was right. 4 years later, okay.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
This is a girl, eh?
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Hey, I was just guessing. I didn't know it was going to transition like that. Can't blame me for being a... Oh, what?
I'm so tired.
There's a PS3 here. OG PS3. Is that Uncharted? Uncharted and Jack and Daxter. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Uncharted 2. Uncharted 2's in there. She has some anime. The guitar. Cursed Grave. Crystal Moon. Is that, that's not Crystal Moon, what did I say? I can't see that. Crystallite Moon. The Guitar Girl. Gone Planet. Interesting. Huh. Oh, our classic knife. What else we got here? Changed by Titans. Guess it's like X-Men. Mutants. Huh. Oh, so it's her same room. Okay, so she's still in the town. She has chess. Man, I hope this is their next game, Savage Starlight. They keep teasing it. Interesting bathroom. They have like those old school soap boards. that a bidet? I think that's a bidet. It's pretty good.
Could be worse.
Nice mirror reflection. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Of course, my knife.
Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of the detective out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
All right, winter season.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
That makes no sense.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Sorry. Those backpack physics are crazy. The way it wobbles around.
We always are.
Even the zippers, oh my god. Zippers are bouncing.
Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
Did she just gossip about me?
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty? Like
excuse me.
Teenagers,
hey,
it's
Jesse.
A whole different ball.
Hey.
That's what I hear.
That's what I thought.
Hey.
Go shovel the snow. Why are you standing there? Go shovel, bro. What are you guys talking about?
Maybe three in all. One adult and two cubs.
Think we should send a patrol?
It's good to have bears around. They probably do as much to keep the infected in check as we do.
Or they become food for the infected.
Depends on the infected.
Oh shoot. Yo. This actually gonna be foreshadowing to infected bears. Cause this guy wants to kill the bears, he's like keep them. If they eat the infected. Cause they wanted to do that in Last of Us 1, they wanted to have infected bears, but they said they couldn't. Oh my god, that'd be a crazy enemy.
So, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know, it's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Thriving town over here. Oh. Calm down, buddy.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
The hardware store out on 191, it's a treasure trove. We'll probably have enough of these to last us over a year.
I'd love you can see all the people now. Some of them are hiding in their buildings. These kids. Nah, I'm next. Move out of the way. Can't climb up. Kids are not ready for what? I heard something. Alright, I guess nothing left.
Hey, Ellie.
Hey, leave me alone, boy.
Here she comes. Shh.
See, they are talking about me.
Oh, hey, Ellie.
Morning.
Screw you guys.
Hey, Jesse. Like,
oh, hi.
Oh, okay. Some really funny, they're still using, reusing character models. This lady's like been here 10 times. That was Tipsy Bison.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Everyone glaring at me.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Well, of course, it's an old man.
Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. They made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Free food.
Bigot sandwiches.
Bigot sandwiches.
Mm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
What? The steak. Yo, take that steak sandwich. She's crazy. Yo, that's just petty, Ellie. Come on.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right.
Dina's done it a bunch.
Come here.
I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that.
That's cute. Look, Curious George. Daycare.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Maybe you can wait. Yeah, you can talk to me. What's up?
What's up?
Look, I don't
hey, what's up?
You and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry.
Hey, I didn't read the bulletin board.
Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Oh, hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long?
Whew. Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. That's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just...
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing!
I hate this kid so much.
You want to fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, yeah, yeah, let's go. Let's go.
You better run, you little shit.
Holy shit.
Get to cover. Go, go.
Oh.
Gotcha. We're on the board, suckers.
Oh.
Eat that.
Oh.
Fuck yeah. I mean, oh, you like that?
Don't touch me once, boy.
Oh, I'm coming for you.
Oh, shit, you got me once.
Arm on that kid.
Oh, blocked. Oh, shit, I missed. Ooh.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
How did I miss that? It was too far. Oh, right here. Brah! What, I missed? Oh, shut the hell up. Yo, come here, come here. Oh, I can climb up?
See you.
Like, see you.
In your
boy?
Face.
Boy?
Oh, shit.
Which, where are you? Oh, shoot, what?
I know where you live, Alex.
How did... Oh my god, I missed that too. Yeah, get that. Come on, losing the kids, boy. Oh, you wanna go through here? Let's go.
Aw, oh, dang it. Your parents don't love you. Oh, what a shot. Come on.
I double tapped that guy.
Snow in your hair.
One more. Yeah.
How fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her. Just help me. You'll never get away with this.
Okay, you want to pile on?
Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aww,
man.
Aww, you have work to do.
Yep. Let's go.
That was pretty fun. Alright, how do you run again? L1, right? Yeah.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together.
You're gonna
morning,
like
girls.
This
route.
Morning.
The winter dance. Help needed. Moving horse plus. I like this little community. What the hell is that? What's this guy's job? Bro, I love that snow sound crunching on his shoes. Horseshoe. So
that's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hi. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
And one for you.
Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
I'm surprised no one here is wearing a winter hat. They're wearing cowboy hats, like, that's the climate here. Yeah, why is this young dude like the captain? Ordering these older men to do what they have to do. Okay, we gotta do the trails. A let Skillz move out. Play Attack on Titan theme song, Alexa.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Wandering around out here by yourself.
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill, thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Thank you.
That's a lot of them. Oh, shit. How do I get out of here?
There.
Where's the patrol?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.
Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse?
No.
We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
And there. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
That a supermarket?
Yeah, we'll pass that on our way into town.
I can see a storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
Oh, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
What? You'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on. Will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it. Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
easy. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? I see a bunch of different tracks. What do you think? Divide and conquer? Supermarket. Good idea. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Thank you.
Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in. Coming. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Thought maybe we'd get lucky.
Under here.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Huh? See any way to that roof? Not sure. This way. I'm in. Should we check for supplies? Hey, got some alcohol. Couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor. Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, will help. Coming. Make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. There's a clicker to your left. Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out?
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! There we go.
Yeah, that should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. The door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Thank you.
feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Hey, found his generator.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, been we stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
No one is stopping.
This better be better than a 6.
this way.
Make a break for the lodge.
I ain't got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
God damn it! Fishes are everywhere!
We gotta move!
Get to the door! Through this door! Come on! Hurry! On your right!
Yeah!
Watch it!
I got you. Stay close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back.
We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends. My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bald place. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
What about this one?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
Chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story. I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
Without being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Come on!
Good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You want nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
How'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move. God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay. Couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Thank you.
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks. Dinonychus. That was a good day.
Everything okay?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right. Get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Dina, Joel crossed a lot of people.
I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it. Oh, another superhero card.
Question. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it. Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Hmm.
anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers have them in Boston, too. Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. That doesn't work. Get you power. this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Juice. Okay. That one. Yes.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.